Hello everyone, once again welcome back to All About Mathematics. If you like our content, don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. So, आज के इस वीडियो में हम गेट 2021 में आए हुए न्यूमेरिकल एनालिसिस के इस क्वेश्चन के बारे में डिस्कस करने वाले हैं. तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं सॉल्यूशन को. तो यहाँ पर हमें एक फॉर्मूला दिया गया है. तो क्वाड्रेचर फॉर्मूला में हमें इस एक्सप्रेशन को दिया गया है, साथ ही दिया गया है जो एग्जैक्ट पॉलिनोमियल होगा विच इज लेस देन इक्वल्स टू 2, उसकी डिग्री लेस देन इक्वल्स टू 2 है, देन 2 बीटा माइनस गामा is equals to, then as here given that the exact for all polynomial of degree less than equals to 2. So यहाँ से हम कोई भी counter example ले लेते हैं. So हम counter example में यहाँ सबसे पहले लेंगे, हमने जो polynomial लेना है, let us take f of x is equals to constant polynomial here. Let us take f of x equals to x. If we take here f of x equals to x, then we get here integration between 0 to 2 x. For f of x equals to x here, so we can write it as x dx, which is equals to here. Since f of 0 equals to 0, so alpha into 0 plus beta into f of 1 equals to 1 here, so beta into 1 here plus gamma into f of 2, which is equals to 2 here. So we can write it as here x square dx can be written as the integration of x square dx is equals to x cube by 3, and here is lower limit is 0, upper limit is 2. Alpha into 0 equals to 0 and beta into 1 equals to beta here, and this one is 2 gamma here. So by simplifying this, we can write it as here when we apply upper limit here, so 8 by 3, which is equals to beta plus 2 gamma here. So by simplifying this, we can write it as here 3 beta plus 3 into 2 6 gamma is equals to 8 here. This one is our equation first. Now so अगर हम यहाँ से f of x equals to 1 लेते हैं, then alpha भी आ जाएगा, then उस केस में equation थोड़ी लंबी चली जाएगी. so अब हम लेंगे f of x equals to x square. f of x equals to x square लेने से ये होगा, यहाँ से f of 0 equals to still 0 ही आएगा, तो alpha into 0 equals to 0 हो जाएगा. so यहाँ से अब अगर f of x equals to x square लेंगे, then यहाँ से x cube by 3 आ जाएगा integration इसका, और x cube by 3 में upper और lower limit लगाएंगे, so ये आ जाएगा x cube. x cube का इंटीग्रेशन हमारे पास हो जाएगा, सॉरी x रेस्ट टू द पावर 4 बाय 4 हियर, अप्लाई लोअर एंड अपर लिमिट व्हिच इज इक्वल्स टू अल्फा इनटू 0 हियर प्लस बीटा इनटू f ऑफ 1 इक्वल्स टू 1 हियर फॉर x स्क्वायर, सो दिस वन इज 1 हियर, प्लस फॉर f ऑफ 2 इज इक्वल्स टू 4 हियर, सो दिस कैन बी रिटन एज हियर 4. बाय सिंपलीफाइंग दिस वी कैन राइट इट एज 2 रेस्ट टू द पावर 4 कैन बी रिटन एज हियर 4 इनटू 4 बाय 4 व्हिच इज इक्वल्स टू अल्फा इनटू 0 इक्वल्स टू 0, दिस वन इज बीटा प्लस 4 gamma. By simplifying this, 4 is cancelled out with 4. We can write it as here beta plus 4 gamma is equals to 4. This one is our equation second here. So by equation first and second, firstly we write here equation first is here 3 beta plus 6 gamma is equals to here 8, and multiply equation second by 3, we get here 3 beta plus 4 into 3 equals to 12 gamma, which is equals to 4 into 3 is equals to 12 here. By subtracting, we get here 3 beta cancel out with 3 beta. 6 minus 12 is equals to minus of 6 gamma. This one is minus of 4 here. So gamma can be written as here 2 by 3. If gamma is equals to 2 by 3 here, so by substituting value here, we can write it as here beta plus 4 into 2 equals to 8 by 3 is equals to 4 here. So beta can be written as here 4 minus 8 by 3. So this one is equals to 12 minus 8, which is equals to 4 by 3 here. So here beta is equals to 4 by 3 and gamma is equals to 2 by 3. So here we have to find value of 2 beta minus gamma. So 2 beta minus gamma can be written as here 8 by 3 minus 2 by 3. This one equals to 6 by 3, and 6 by 3 can be written as here 2. So our final solution is equals to 2 here. So 2 is our final answer. I hope you understand the explanation. Thanks for watching.